So I finished eating the kway teow teung, quite nice. I don't know whether you caught what I said or not, because my camera today is too hot. Too hot, so the camera just turned off because of the temperature. Umbrella is quite expensive. So I have to come back next time for the other places to eat here. El Moli says the wonton here is quite nice. So lunch is 8 ringgit plus 4.50, it's 12.50. The kway teow teung is sweet and the kway teow or the noodles is very, very thick. It's been a long time since I've eaten kway teow teung. Because you put some prawn oil into the soup here, into the kway teow teung, you turn up a spicy sour fun. Oh, I'm sweating buckets. So if I have time, I'll finish the other side of the Bukit Gasing on the weekend. More people, I guess. More pretty girls, hopefully. Fingers crossed. I can't believe I've never been to this place before. PG Old Town. This shop sells sundry stuff. I'm not going to walk around because I already had my fair share of walking. Oh gosh. traffic is quite a problem here. Oh gosh. Ooh. Just eat one shrimp, we were very salty. U.S. Supplies Enterprise. Oh. How do we sell it? Thank you. Thank you. that's it. There's 110.
Bye bye.